final slalom event of this Universiade saw the ladies take to the slopes of Pozzo di Fassa one last time for the slalom. The floodlights adding a wonderful atmosphere to the noise from the crowd, and 66 athletes from 27 countries vied for glory. Veronica Schmid was one of the more seasoned competitors here in Italy, having come 30th in the World Championships in this event as far back as 2009. The Swede, studying at the Mid-Sweden University in Östersund, also with a bronze in the giant slalom earlier in the week, despite being only fifth fastest on both runs. 50.01 seconds here on the first run, enough to sit in fourth place at that stage. Barbara Lukakova is based at the Pan-European University in Bratislava and came in 42nd place at the most recent World Championships in Schladming. The Slovakian showing glimmers of form here in Italy with a 9th place in the Super G, but then slumping to 32nd in the giant slalom and not even qualifying for the second run. This time though, a time of 49.9 seconds, we see her sitting pretty in 3rd place ahead of the second time down the piste. Jana Gantnerova is becoming a bit of an old hand at this. The Slovakian from the University of Economics in Bratislava, already with a silver medal from the downhill here in Italy. And she was certainly economic with her movements on her first run down the mountain in the slalom. Gantnerova finished with a time of 49.65 seconds at a great start for the woman who took a bronze medal in this event 2 years ago in Turkey. Nevena Ignatovic will be celebrating her 23rd birthday next week, and what better way to celebrate than with a medal to show for her efforts here at the Universiade. Ignatovic, based at the Singidudum University in Belgrade, a rare bird here with some Olympic experience behind her, having finished 32nd in Vancouver in 2010. Hoping to do much better than that here though, after stopping the clock in 48.64 seconds, take a huge advantage into the second run. Ignatovic over 1 second ahead of the field. That's a real rarity in this, the shortest of the Alpine events, and she would now be very hard to beat indeed. One woman hoping simply to move up the leaderboard after finishing 7th on the first run was Ksenia Alapina. The Russian skiing in her one and only event here in Trentino and really giving it her all with nothing to lose a second time down the mountain. 48.81, the second best of the second runs. And that put her in with a really good chance of a medal with just a few women still left to ski. Martina Dubovska came home in 11th place in the Junior World Championships earlier this year, but would have been disappointed with her 6th fastest time on the first run. The Czech, also based in Bratislava, but not previously on form in Italy, after being 29th in the Super G and 20th in the Giant Slalom. Finally though, she got it right on this run, 48.87, the 3rd fastest of the round, enough to catapult the 21-year-old onto the podium. Marjo Givel had not been having the best of times here in Italy. The 22-year-old Swiss skier with big boots to fill, but had already skied out of the second round of the giant slalom after finishing the first round down in 26th place. Sitting 8th after the opening run this time though, and the student at the University of Distance Learning sure wasn't leaving much distance between herself and the gates. 48.37, the fastest time of all, and eventually that would be good enough for the silver medal. However, that run, not even enough to put any pressure on Ignatovic. The superb Serb with so much time in her pocket after a searing first run that she could afford to be much more conservative second time down the mountain. Ignatovic with only 2 seconds in hand and determined not to take any risks. 49.78 seconds, only the 13th best time from the second runs, but still enough for gold. Sobey's first ever medal of any colour in this event. Ignjatovic then delighted to have taken a third gold at these championships for Serbia after their previous successes in the biathlon cross country, although she's the first female Serb to top a podium here in Italy.